My name is Rebecca. Actually, our school full name is Princess Jelapon College, Pisanu Lo.
Okay.
So we are very glad today to have a chance to conference with both of you. So during we are waiting for this file to download. Just give me a second.
Okay. Students and you know, learning, studying hard, but what is the reason for studying? Please think about yourself. Why are you studying? What is the purpose? And I think as a scientist working at NASA, many of the NASA missions are actually dream-driven, which means, for example,
okay, so first of all, I have a question. If we want to go to NASA, is there any way?
Yes, there is. because NASA actually holds many intern programs. Not only for university students, but also for summer high school interns. So please look it up on the internet. There will be a lot of intern programs for foreign national students. So if you have a chance to join these programs, and once you get used to the, for example, professor, or a researcher here at, you know, at NASA, then you might have a chance to, you know, apply for a job, and you might eventually become a researcher. So the door is always open. Okay,
so for today we are very happy to have a chance here to learn new knowledges with Dr. Tochishima and Hashimoto sensei. Yes, and we hope we will have a chance like this again to have a chance to conference together, to share and to talk maybe, yeah. So for today, all of us, Princess Jelapon College, Pisanu Lo students, we thank you very much for today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Arigato!